Before I got this part, I'd probably seen RoboCop like 25 to 30 times, and I started rehearsing my RoboCop walk way before I even became an actor. So I was pretty.